paralysis too. Voice back into the dream, can't move, I try to scream. The oppression and anxiety leave something in between. The realm where I sleep and the chasm of my life. I'm surrounded by the red while I'm tortured through the night. I'm just looking to the clock and the time is 4 a.m. I'm just seeing hella demons, but they posing as my friends. And the one that's right above me is just posing as a foe. It just sits down on my chest, trying to breathe, I need to go. Sharp pain deep in my gut, while this fucker start to laugh. Send my muscles through a spasm, trying to move, unleash my wrath. But this knife is in my body and I'm bleeding on the sheets. Trying to muster up the energy to even move my feet, but I'm stuck inside this spot and my mind is in a trance. And a nigga really waiting for his one and only chance to just wake up from this terror. I just gotta wait it out. This paralysis get deep, telling truth from out my mouth, but I'm stuck. Dear Lord, please forgive me for my sins and protect me from this world around me. Lord, please wake me up. 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 Heart pumping out my chest, scanning all throughout my room. Grab my journal off my desk, flick the light on, grab a pen. Grab my headphones, plug them in, crack the window, grab my chair. Adjust the height, pull back my hair. Now I keep a steady focus and just write down what I saw. Filling pages upon pages with this nightmare, this is raw. By the time I finish writing, I'm completely out of ink. Close my book and try to think, open a drawer, I can't even blink. Cause this drawer's filled with books and I've been doing this for days. Every one of them is filled, man, there ain't no fucking way. Gotta go put on some clothes, gotta go and grab my board. About to go and skate the street, about to go head out the door. When I try to turn the knob and this shit won't even move. Now I'm realizing that I've fallen in the groove, cause reality is merging and I'm in the realm of dreams still. Shadows all around me, nothing even fucking seems real. I'm stuck. Dear Lord, please forgive me for my sins and protect me from the world around me. Lord, please wake me up. 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 The dream and there ain't nobody here. It's just me, myself, and I. But the time is what I fear, cause the clock is showing 6 a.m. But I remember 4. I've been in this for 2 hours, I can't even be so sure. So I try and move my vessel, but my soul is filled with fright. Give it everything it takes, need to gather all my might. Need to get up out this bed, this paralysis I dread. I'm just mixing up a reality and nightmares in my head. Every time I fall asleep, all my demons start to creep, terrorizing everything, and I can't even weep. Hey, nigga. Lord, please wake me up. Lord, please wake me up. Lord, please wake me up. Lord, please wake me up.